wanna see the rim get rocked and Cole Mills beats get dropped. 3-on-3 coming up next. He's already built a highly regarded reputation in the NBA and only his rookie year. Give it up for him. He's a compact capitalist with a monopoly on offensive moves. Give it up for Barrett.
Bro, it doesn't look like dude can hoop. But we gonna see what he can do. I gotta guard him. Got this fancy shirt on. This is the first challenge as well. But we gotta do 3 challenges or win 3 games. Okay, he's shooting in my face. Definitely gotta lock that down. That's a mid-range at that. But it's gonna be pretty easy on defense. I mean, it's going to be pretty easy on offense. You just got to play good defense. That's it. And I think it said if we lose, we can't use the same people or something like that. It's either if we win or lose, we can't use the same teammates. So. There you go. Good defense. I'm not playing around. I'm really not even focusing on badges this game. I'm really just trying to win, first of all. And then if I gotta do a rematch, then I'll work on badges. But I'm just trying to get the dub this time. The most I'm gonna get for badges is probably like Pro Touch and Mash and stuff like that. Let's go, he missing. I ain't gonna lie, he did spark up on that first shot. He surprised me. I'm gonna try to work on my drop step this game as well. Because since he's so little, I can go ahead and do an easy drop step on him. And get that junk up to gold. Oh yeah, we got that unlocked. And we already got tape. And now we're going to go ahead and get a post spin in here and a drop step. MP has brought the heat to the kitchen and they can't handle it. Dang, they ain't even count my spin move. Let's go. They can't guard me. Yeah, I'm only a 70 overall, and I'm like overpowering these courts. They talking about this elite and all this good stuff. Bro, I'm literally overpowering these. These people are too small. I don't know if I just got an OP build, but I'm just babying them every single game. And I ain't went against no power forward. The only power forward I went against was Mr. Maybe and the Hammer, I think. That's the only people that was like kind of in my same position. Yeah, he made. Oh, he missed it. He missed a wide open shot. That's crazy. I thought he was about to make it. I was definitely calling for the ball, but the AI just wanted to go ahead and take it up. Oh, give me a block, bro. Can I get a block? We taking this down court. AI's not shooting the ball. Tried to get a post spin in there. Drop step. He missed that. Oh, he made it. That's the only thing he pretty much good at is like mid range. That's the only thing I seen him shooting. Is making all the mid ranges. He really ain't made no threes. Drop still. Oh no, they double team. That's a turnover. Oh my god, bro. They love double teaming. They done made that OP this year. Do nothing but dang on double team. He missing all his 3 points. Look at that, bro. You got the drop step and the spin move to get open. Look at that, he getting boxed. Oh. Did he just throw the ball in between my legs? I'm gonna have to watch it back. Cause he did that move so quick. I think he might have threw the ball between my legs or something, bro. That's crazy. Look at that, all trying to double team. And I got wrapped. They wrapped me too. When I tried to put that layup up. I still made it though. Uh-oh. He came out with the street dribbles at the end. He should have came out with that jump. Easy drops up. That's game. GG's. Bro, who doing the camera angles? They got half of my face in the camera. Post spin on silver. Let's go. We got Buku VC. GG's.